She says she used to model for J. Crew, but I don't know what that means. She said it's just a bunch of clothes from a catalog, like Abercrombie and L.L. Bean's. I really never heard of them either. I guess we're from different scenes. She says she used to model for J. Crew, but I don't know what that means. She lived in an apartment in St. Mark's with more girls from model school. She says she used to kind of be neighbors with the guy who sang that love rule. She says she also danced in a Gap ad that I just seen on TV. She says she used to model for J. Crew. I'd like to know what that means. I really think it ain't gonna work out. I guess that she feels the same. I was trying to think of ways to get out of there. I was getting sweat stains on my beret. She probably didn't want me there either, or some version in between. She said she used to model for J. Crew, and now I know what, and now I know what, and now I know what that means.